15 out to 23, back into 9. No money at all for Highbury Hustle. Green light on, no more bets. Thank you. Set to go. Race 6, the bargain still centre. Away, favourite began fair from the inside. She's getting crowded on the outside. Larry began quicker than her, trying to get across. Going across with it was Lectra Giuseppe, but the favourite got the beautiful clear run on the inside. Crazy again and took the lead from Lectra Giuseppe. Ivy Hustle's making ground. On the inside of those was Motown Kenny. Then we've got Ricketts Point. O'Leary, Crackerjack Tags is making some ground, but Crazy again's going to be too good. Second Lectra Giuseppe, third Motown Kenny. Ivy Hustle just plotted into fourth placing. Then Ricketts Point. Me and Booked Socks is always at the tail end of the field. Crackerjack Tags and O'Leary back there in last placing together, and the time was 22.84. 172.